Freezes that by Whitney. Now Seidenberg with it. Back for Wallin. Seidenberg up ahead for Whitney. With Walker. Whitney shoots. Thomas is in. Rebound score! Scott Walker! His first career playoff goal is the overtime winner in Game 7. And the Carolina Hurricanes have done it again.
Unbelievable. 1:14 left in the first overtime period. Tommy Rowe, Ron Francis, Paul Maurice. But Scotty Walker's a hero. They decided to put Scott Walker on the line with Stahl and Whitney and take Cole off. And Scotty Walker, what an unbelievable finish to this series. Remember, he was a guy involved in all the brouhaha after the punch on Aaron Ward, his former teammate.
Scott Walker had never scored a playoff goal before in 24 career postseason games. He'd never scored a goal against Boston in his career. He's done both tonight and sent the Cardiac Canes to the Eastern Conference Final against the Pittsburgh Penguins. And a stunned crowd in Boston looks on as the number one seed in the East falls to the Carolina Hurricanes.
That's hockey, huh, Gord? What a game. What a game. And what a hero. That's a good coaching move by Paul Maurice, boy. He puts Walker on that line with Stahl and Whitney, and he made a difference tonight in Game 7.
And Zdeno Chara and Eric Stahl greet each other after a tremendous 7-game battle.
Cam Ward, what a story he helped author, too.
Now 4-0 in playoff overtimes. Only Ed Belfour in NHL history has done it as well. They looked down and out three or four times against the New Jersey Devils in the first round. They lost game one in this round. Dropped two straight to the Bruins to force a seventh game and even gave up the first goal before coming back to win it 3-2 in overtime. They go on again to the conference final, and the Hurricanes have now won six straight playoff series, the last four of them in Game 7. And a bitter pill for the Boston Bruins, who did so many things right all year long, especially here at home. And Tim Thomas and Cam Ward.
The Cardiac Canes live again. Unbelievable. Virtuoso performance by that man again.
All right, our James Cebulski is on the ice with Eric Stahl. James?
Eric, you guys continue to persevere in these Game 7s on the road. Why?
Well, we stay with it. We stuck with our game plan all the way through, and you know, it was unfortunate to give it up in the third, but we didn't stray. We stayed with it. We knew eventually that we'd get one, and it was a none better than by a great guy and Scotty to get it done.
Scotty, I mean, the irony here where he was public enemy number one coming into this, and it's almost the irony that he comes up and scores the OT one.
Yeah, he played phenomenal tonight. He was on the forecheck, and he's such a competitor. He's such a team guy, and, you know, it was unfortunate what happened there. It's part of the game, and he stayed with it, stayed positive, and he had a great game today.
Look ahead to Pittsburgh in the conference final.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. It's going to be a challenge. Obviously, you get to face off against my brother and a couple other good players. So I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be hopefully continue on this road the way we're going, and we can get it done there too.
Let the Stahl trash talk begin. Thanks.
Wait, it's going to be good. Thank you.
But before there are the Stahls, there is Scott Walker, who is the overtime hero for the Carolina Hurricanes as they take it 3-2 in overtime in Game 7. Walker's first career playoff goal is one he will never forget. This has been a presentation of TSN, Canada's sports leader. Now, stand by for SportsCenter.